j'ai besoin d'un verre.
Elle devrait avoir honte.
Evelyn, to draw Ulloa out, we can hit the Spanish where it hurts, in the flotilla. Two military vessels are at the port. If anything were to happen,
I'll see what I can arrange.
Jewel!
Recognize me now, Capitan?
No. Yuri. El Cat. Ah! Men! Subdue her at once! Bliss, have mercy. I'll trouble you no further. I'll give up ale and rye. I'll mut and monger no more. I'll go to church. Bliss, men out to my monkish end.
You mistake me for your judge and executioner, brother Dominguez. Not too slow with liquor.
By now you have surely seen the havoc the rebels wreak. Mind, but we must act fast. To receive your new orders, find me in the graveyard. My last safe refuge in the city. Make haste. Aveline, scarce around the bayou. Do you...
message.
Never mind. I would humor your old mentor with a show of loyalty.
Agate, I need not humor you. I am loyal. What do you need?
To know what you and Monsieur Blanc have been conspiring. It's clear. Now, amid the chaos of the riot, Yor will finally be forced to leave La Balise and negotiate for peace. Our... with Ed and safety restored, we will find peace. There is only one path the governor can take. The others are barricaded or in flames. You must prepare an ambush and strike at just the right moment. Find him and kill him.
I will. Everything I need.
We're blocked!
There's no way out!
is the...
No, spare my wife and child.
Like you've the lives of slaves and laborers you've ripped from their families?
They're not harmed, merely transported to Mexico.
Mexico? To what end?
I do not know. I am only an advisor. Please, my wife knows nothing. I told her the convoys were for criminals overflowing from the city jail. She told me to make amends.
You? Who knows nothing?
I'm a man of science. My own southern expeditions required similar tools and manpower. The region is rich with relics, predating even the Mayans. I can offer you this. It can be used to decipher secret documents, like this one.
I will turn my back now and walk away. If you would like to keep your life, you will remove yourself from this continent, never to be seen again.
Thank you. Thank you for your mercy.
Mercy? This is not mercy. I merely leave you to contend with the arsenal of your own employers. A life of hiding awaits you. Go, and wallow in your false freedom.
Were you successful?
Give me this trophy.
Ah, a valuable find. This makes Ulloa's death an incredible victory for the Assassin Brotherhood. I only wish I could have witnessed it myself. Tell me, what were his last words? He is free. This is how you choose to prove to me. By disobeying my direct order. By letting our enemy run
for- So you are consumed by bloodlust. We share a common, free the slaves, defeat our enemies, impose justice. We now have the tools we need to advance me to Mexico. You will not see it. Follow my own instincts.
What is an assassin without discipline? You will regret your insubordination.
I'll take that chance.
Acceptez l'amour de Dieu.
Javeline, Agathe warned me of your flight. Do you intend to abandon your business and the slaves in New Orleans? What about your family?
My father sends me to Cuba to find suppliers, with his blessing. And you're more than fit to run the business in my absence. I must
And when were you going to tell me?
I couldn't risk you trying to stop me.
Is this all you see in me? Business? Orders? Javeline. I care for you.
Gerald, don't... You know we cannot mix feelings with work. I had hoped to spare...
Since I know I cannot stop you, is there any last assistance I can provide?
I admit my plan to board this ship is clumsy.
where slaves are held. Slaves bound to Mexico. You can gain access to the ship by blending with them.
I won't be able to take my weapons.
Well, how will you defend yourself? Right. Silly question. I'll hold them for you until your return.
Thank you, Gerald. You're a true, true friend.
If your purse is heavy enough.
You!
Hey, bonjour.
Thank you.
Welcome, friends, to a new life of freedom, productivity, and peace. Here, you will find no tools, no whips. You will be the and by your labor, we will prosper!
Aveline! Joy to see you here and share the bounty of our life with a new sister. But why have you come? Were you already?
When I heard how wonderful the community is, I had to see for myself. Are the rumors true? Are you as happy as they say?
Happier. Our homes are comfortable, food is good and plentiful. It's like Eden.
Are you paid a good wage?
We are allowed to live here and participate in the community, each of us helping in our own way. That's all the wage we need.
So the community land.
Someday we might. What are our contracts? They say the land is valuable. Long time. It will be worth it.
And if you should wish to leave?
It doesn't happen. No one would that.
No one has ever...
Shh! You shouldn't talk like that. No one here does. We're so full of happiness, we have no need of unpleasant thoughts, or of those for them.
It really is so wonderful to see you again. Good day.
It always is.
Eat, eat! There will be so much time for talking later.
Can I offer you some of my premium ale, or perhaps some tobacco, strictly on the quiet market?
No, thank you.
Well, do you have any to sell then?
Sorry.
Please forget we ever spoke.
Thank you.
And what is your skill? Cleaning? Sewing? Perhaps?
I prefer hunting.
That's unusual. You will find yourself in good company. Our dig site leader is also a woman. Get along with her, you'll do well here. Of course, does well here. Our strength and your strength.
Wonderful. There's no shortage of material here. Perhaps I can gather the tools to arm myself so I'm ready when the time comes.
What?
A little crude, but it's better than nothing.
Of course, you're correct. Man is already displeased.
If we had more people.
More people? We've already exhausted the... I brought workers from everywhere, Cuba, and as far as New Orleans. And in total secrecy, do you realize how complex and expensive that is? Be patient. Vasquez will soon be in place in the seat. This failed.
And I was mentioning earlier. What should we do with him?
Educate him on the error of his ways. You didn't really think we'd let you violate your contract and run off with secrets, did you?
Thank you.
Where on earth did you come from?
More importantly, where will you go? To New Orleans? I can arrange...
Huh? For what? My people are the phone. I will go back to Africa.
Your locket? Usual. I've seen one before. I assumed it died.
It is one of a kind. My mother made it with her own hands. You must be mistaken.
No. The woman who wore the locket was named Jeanne. She was one of the first workers to come here. I remember her fondly.
But that was my mother's name. Where is this woman? I must see her.
I don't know. She lived in a private house at the south edge of the...
You should go. De Ferrer will be looking for you. Will you be all right on your own?
Yes. I will hide until the changing of the guard at Sun make my escape. They won't catch me.
Good luck. Anywhere. These could be hers.
They cannot be trusted. See what they have left out.
I am sorry I am late to our meeting, senor. I had to dispatch guards to hunt down another escapee.
Third one this way, senor?
I am having him held for you. I know you like to deal with these matters personally.
Always so considerate. Rather in the mood thing. Have you given any further thought to my suggestion?
Of Doberker's ale? Bad luck with poison before.
Perhaps you... A candle debacle.
Fine, gentle work.
I would prefer something that would not impair the workers' ability.
I stay, and I tell them they are closer than ever.
You're correct. The company man is already displeased.
Useful you are. You remove those who would supersede me in rank. You find pieces of the prophecy disc, saving. If you weren't my enemy, I would take you for my friend. Our aims must not be so different for all the help you give me.
Madeline's protection for your own safety. You and my heart. What cruel destiny brings you now? And carrying the blade of the enemy? Don't tell me.
I thought you were dead.
Please understand. Killed me. Taken my heart. I need to leave you. Is that it? Has Agathe sent you here to kill me? Please tell me you do not hate me so much. I would not...
Kill you? No, I'm here on my own.
Aveline, the disc can never fall into Agathe's hands. Did everything I've been working to find and protect since leaving Nouvelle-Orléans destroyed.
How do you know him? And why are you so afraid?
Long ago. No. I'm sorry, Aveline. I hope you can forgive me someday.
Mama!
Thank you.
Evelyne!
Gerald! You look as though you've seen a ghost, Chichen Itza the Montecure.
Then, successful.
De Ferrer will no longer trouble us.
But there is more to this story.
Always.
I have you as well. The Spanish are sympathetic to our aim. New laws may ease your efforts to help the slaves.
Be that for the first time, home holds more comfort than conflict?
With you back, it feels... I'm afraid I must now spoil your homecoming with a business. There has been strange activity. Men in Spanish uniforms raising...
Still? I thought you said Spanish interests are now ours.
That's so... strange.
Are they secretly working for...
That's what we need to... I have one. An informant has seen a man bribing soldiers in town. For who? Evelyne, aren't you forgetting something?
Please, Gerald. Now is not the...
Well, I merely meant to...
Oh, thank you. It's been too long.
bol.
As you can, my employer is prepared to be very generous.
So it's...
Then you will join our cause?
Si.
Stop her!
Thank you.
is that?
I would be happy to help a fellow in need.